You just fucking humiliated me in front of my entire class.
We trusted you to take care of yourself.
I'm taking care of myself.
He belongs in jail.
Okay, why didn't you tell us?
Why didn't you tell me?
Because I don't owe you anything. It's my fucking life.
We obviously need to move back here.
No, I do not want you here.
I'm just going to get a condo right next to your dorm, and I'm not going to let you out of my sight.
All right, all right. No, for the record, listen. We're blaming him. We're not blaming
what?
Him.
What? No, why?
Oh, honey, he took advantage of you.
No, he did not. You're not getting it.
What is he, like 27, 28?
Yeah, and was nothing like that. That's not the situation.
Honey, you just don't see it that way right now. But later you're gonna understand. He totally took advantage of you.
This is exactly why I don't tell you anything. You're all acting like fucking hypocrites. Like you've never fallen in love with someone that you shouldn't? It's fucking bullshit.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
All right, why don't we just I don't know, why don't we just go to dinner?
Fuck dinner. I don't want to be around you.
Angie, wait up!